More than tension, I would say that it was a challenging case, because even usually when we go in for surgery, it is said, it is in Professor Dr. H.S. Bhatt's words, he says that in urology, preoperatively undiagnosed cases are almost nil. We have got sophisticated and very recent investigative procedures wherein we will be knowing what type of diagnosis it is, and then we will be going ahead and do it. Like if patient has got a stone, where is the stone, and if there is a block, what kind of block, or if there is a function or not, if there is a tumor. But in this case it was challenging. Why? Because we were not knowing the diagnosis. What was the diagnosis? We were not knowing. And the only aim of our procedure was to reconstruct, the repair. We were not knowing what was the actual problem for that kidney, but we had to repair the problem. It was challenging. On table it was challenging, but I should say that both procedures went on very well. It never took us overtime, or most probably we must have taken about 2.5 to 3 hours for each surgery. And we are all very happy today seeing him tube free, and now both kidneys are functioning well, and surgery is successful. For that, I think we are very thankful to Swami, and we are very thankful to our HOD and Professor Dr. H.S. Bhatt for giving us this opportunity, and we are very thankful to patient also. Because he has let us to do on him, and he has permitted us to do a surgery on him. That's why it is almost like every doctor should be very thankful to their patients, and it is common in medical practice. If you are allowing, you will have to submit your body to somebody else. We should always be thankful to our patients.